What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me?
I don't need too many. No, there's not enough. Really.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Sydney.
What's up, dude?
You're in my house.
Yeah.
Yes, we are. Grape?
aren't those mine? I know, I bought them.
Does my roommate know you're here?
She's not here.
Out. Yeah.
She went somewhere.
I don't know.
She's out. Grape?
They're mine.
Mm-hmm. And they're delicious.
Yeah. No,
yeah, I love them.
They're great.
Mm.
So, what are you guys doing here?
Actually, we have to talk.
We need to sit down.
Grab some couch. Why don't you have a seat?
On my couch.
Yeah, you should. It's comfy. Have you sat on it before?
Did you get it reflopped?
just move the. All right.
What is this about, guys? Like.
We've been thinking a lot lately.
We have been thinking a lot lately.
Mm-hmm.
See, we gotta talk. Yeah, we have to talk. It's,
About what?
Us.
Yeah.
This thing we got going.
What?
It's kind of...
It's not working.
It's not working at all.
What's not gonna work? The road trip? Because...
About that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually...
Yeah...
Kind of about that too. You're not gonna come.
Yeah, so there's not enough room. I mean, with Milner and, you know.
Everyone else who's coming, it's just.
I'm just other people, you know, and it's just not, and it's just gonna.
Really, what we're trying to say is, you know, it's best we go our separate ways.
Yeah, like, you know, kind of. You're going this way, we're going this way.
Do you want me to just take my separate car?
No, more like you're not going at all.
I'm not understanding.
We're booting you off.
Yeah, gone from the trip completely in a sense.
Hmm. Yeah.
Oh, okay, well, we can hang out when you guys get back.
About that.
Awkward.
Listen.
You sure you don't want a grape? No, okay.
No grapes? They're good.
I know. I bought them. So, I know. I'm aware.
Yeah, see, this whole relationship is just... We're going in separate
directions.
Yeah,
you know, you left, we're right. It's just...
Wait, are you guys breaking up with me?
Pretty much.
I hate to put a label on it, but yes.
But I'm not dating either one of you, so...
I know it may seem that way, you know.
Yeah.
It's pretty much what we're doing.
I'm not understanding.
You know, we want different things.
Yeah, stuff you can't offer.
Yeah.
I don't get why. I mean, we've been friends forever. I mean, B-movie, we've been through so much, like B-movie and...
Yeah, you see?
And the night with the fair.
Yeah, all that.
Purpose.
On purpose. That was our way...
I'm trying to separate us a little bit, you know?
Pushing you away.
But that was months ago.
We've been planning this for a while. You just didn't get it. So, we got tired of waiting, and we decided, you know, let's just do it now.
Yeah, now seems
before
to be the time.
Before the road trip, you know?
You know, before we get too involved. And.
Mm-hmm.
But what did I do? I'm not understanding what...
Listen, you're a great girl.
You are. We love you.
We
absolutely
love you. You are wonderful.
Love you.
You have great qualities about you.
No, really.
You know? grape?
We got... They're fresh.
I bought them. I know. Look, I just... Why? I don't understand. What did I do?
Oh, hey, how long has that pizza been in the oven?
No, I... What?
A little while. I'll get it.
No, what did... Guys, what did I do? I don't understand.
You're boring.
Yeah.
You're very boring.
Same old thing every time. Every time.
Always. Okay.
But
I'm sorry, but everything is the same.
Always the same with you. Always the same. You know you've been buying the same brand of grapes since forever.
Yeah. Oh, this is yummy. I wonder what you'll have next time. These. That's what you'll have.
Grapes.
That's what you'll have.
They're delicious, I must say, but still.
They are good.
There are they other, are you know, you can buy some
green,
popcorn.
Let's get crazy with
some
it.
Green grapes. Well,
but you guys gave me the bear.
Yeah, about that. We're going to have to take Teddy back. Yeah.
It was a gift.
Right. And we're taking the gift back.
We're thinking about giving it to Brian.
Yeah, I think Brian might like it, actually.
Yeah.
I think Liz is
having fun. I don't understand. What did I do?
Okay. Example. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
You're just too boring for us. We want to travel.
We want to go places.
You didn't even want to go on the road trip.
Yeah.
You said, why don't we stay home? Yeah, stay home. Watch The Lion King. You can only see that movie so many times. Okay?
The Simba, father dies.
Yeah, Simba's great. Mufasa, love him.
Love Nathan Lane.
Nathan Lane is a great person. You know, Scar is a wonderful character, but seriously, after a while, you get sick of this.
Jeremy Irons play a different role. I mean, you know, come on.
What else have you been? What else? Nothing. Nothing.
Dungeons you know, and Dragons.
You always want to play the same movie. Always. Always on. It's always on. It was in there when we came in.
Yeah. We ejected it. We ejected it. Please, we're not going to watch it again.
It's not in there.
But I thought you guys liked this.
There's more to life than Lion King and the Jonases. Please take this. I'll be right back.
But
he's right, you know. We were looking through your video collection, your CDs. Disney and a lot of Disney, okay? There's other things out there in the world.
You're not sounding like yourself right now. I don't understand.
This is who you forced me to become.
But I don't get it. I mean, you guys said that it wasn't me, it was you, so I don't...
Yeah, about that.
We lied.
Is that our pizza?